you might as well tell, but you guys call me Obey. Welcome back to part two of Layers of Fear. Jesus Christ! Freaking old people. Ew. Alright, so. Freaking. Jesus, okay. So, oh, what's this? Dust mice. Even in my lungs, that is. There is always more. There is always more. Oh, okay. Dust mice, even in my lungs, grotesque vermin dirt, there's always more. Jesus, I can read, guys, don't worry. Alright, so now we're in here. I don't know what to do. Hey, make sure you guys check in the top right-hand corner, so you guys can vote on my next video, besides this, because it's obviously going to be my next video. But, like, after the series, or while I'm doing this series, as another alternative video. So I'll put that in the top right, so you guys can vote. And, yeah. And let's get 5 likes on this, guys. That'll really mean a lot to me. And, yeah. So, yeah, we're gonna get stuck in this room because I have no idea what the hell we're supposed to do. Oh, what's this? Okay. Very suspicious. Is that a knife? Oh, it's a lever. A lever or a liver? Boy! Okay, I'm scared of... Oh, there's that old lady again. Whatever I said, whatever happens to me, I love you, okay? I'm scared. This baby's gonna throw me down again. No? Okay. Yo. You know, I'm gonna turn my freaking brightness up. I didn't save it. Okay, yeah, that's a lot better. Even though it's kind of cold, a little dark. Aha. That should have been like those cool secret shelf thingies. Ridiculous. Sound? Is that like for a lock or something? Is that just me or? Hold on. Oh, I got an achievement. The artist's impression. Collect a rat sketch. Okay, so that's clearly not it, so. I'm gonna get the heck out of this room. Oh, is that a lever? Oh, there's a door right there.
Bit to the left. Yes, just like that. Hold that pose. I want to get all
Jesus freaking Christ. Right. Oh my god. Love those. Let me get all those lovely curls. Wait, is that Dylan? Looks like Dylan. D-Y. Or something else. I could definitely see a D in that. Whatever. Jesus. Oh. Hello, sexy. Jesus. The mouse just ran. Jesus Christ! I was about to say that the mouse ran into the fireplace. Yo, this shit is so trippy. All poor people. Okay, I'm out. Bye. Okay, so far that I've learned already about this game is that when you're in these freaking empty hallways, that's when shit starts getting really creepy. Alright, woman. Maybe he's just not right for you. Don't come at me. Yo, this is so, like, trippy. Wait, I was just here in the beginning. Took 1,000 steps already? Jeez. What's that sound? I don't like this.
First, I looked for a canvas. Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin, booze helped keep my hand steady.
That's always great. What do I have? What's in my inventory now? Freaking wind outside my window. I have to go back this way now. Now I'm back in this room again. Ooh, a rat. Well, this thing is horrible now. Okay. Shapeless dreams. That sounds amazing. Don't be a jerk. Lovely, an empty corridor. This is gonna be fun. And there happens to be like 6 doors. It's gotta be this one. They're all locked. What? Except for this one. Shit.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect.
Yeah, it is.
Honey,
it's actually
please,
a good song.
Just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part. Oh, don't make me beg.
Oh, beautiful. Good job. Okay, that's locked too. Oh, hell no. Shit, just to make me fall down through it. Scare me. Aw, don't bring babies into it. God dang it. Ugh. just saw somebody run past. Make up your mind. Someone was angry. Myself up. Frick. Whoa. Don't be undone, undone. Don't be undone. It cannot be undone. So he's painting, so he's like... Who's painting? Aww. Do his paintings like talk to him or something? Is he like schizophrenic? If so, I feel bad. There, no, there's a door here too. Locked? Thank you. Please be locked. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for being locked. Is my character limping? Oh, what? Oh! Jesus! What the hell? Very creepy! It's so trippy. That's what you get for buying at a thrift store. Damn, okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to criticize you about it. My bad. My bad. I take fault for that. I apologize. Like, relax. I apologize. Try to kill me. What you mean? What? Okay, it's locked. That was terrifying. There's so many jump. That was a tampon. My bad. Okay. Yeah, but there's so many jump scares on this one. Oh, this one just happened to open up now. Oh. What is that? Key. It is a key. What is that? Come in.
This house is absolutely amazing.
No, dude, you got it all wrong.
But those stairs. With that leg of mine, I think you'll have to carry me to the bedroom once we move in.
Yeah. This house sucks. I hope it gets closed down.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. A taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
Whatever, that's just weird. So this thing got completely obliterated, and everything in here is just destroyed. Where do I go with this? Alright, I'm just gonna take a nap, guys. Ew. Don't mind me. What do you... Oh, I have that jar thing in my inventory. Sideways, because that seems like it'll... What is going on? Yeah. gonna end this video here, guys. Make sure you guys check out part one, which has already been posted, and this is gonna be going in the playlist for part two. And what the hell? Jeez. Okay. But yeah, so this is the end, and I'll see you guys next time on part three.